Today, I'm lucky enough to have Mohammed cook just for me.
We keep doing things until you say stop.
You might be here a while.
And so now I'm back.
Are you ready for some food?
Wow, that's good.
With some food that maybe you weren't expecting to find here.
It's a foie gras combo.
Wow.
It's brain curry.
This is your next serving?
Hey, maybe he knows something.
Just a baby step out of my comfort zone, and this whole beautiful world was waiting.
Wait. This is the most excited I've ever seen anyone over an omelet.
Are you ready, Phil?
Porchetta.
I'm not worthy. Is that a garlic sauce?
Yes.
I love that so much. What's the name of that sauce?
Garlic mayo, we call it.
There are some moments that are transporting.
This is my kind of place.
And then she says, hey, you know what's good?
Camel milk chocolate.
To feel an emotion in food. That's magic.
You know what I want to say?
You can really taste the camel.